We want to determine the equation of the graphed line. So normally what we do is find the slope of the line and then either use slope-intercept form or point-slope form of a line to determine the equation. But if we recognize the line as either a horizontal or vertical line in which the equation will only contain one variable, we can determine the equation of this line fairly quickly by analyzing the coordinates of points on this line. What I mean by that is, notice the y-intercept is -3, so this point here has the coordinates 0, -3. This point here has the coordinates 2, -3. This point here would have the coordinates 4, -3. Then looking over to the left, this point here would have coordinates -2, -3. This point here would have coordinates -4, -3. And you'll notice a pattern. Each point on this line has a y-coordinate of -3. And this information actually gives us the equation of this horizontal line. The equation is y equals -3. Now if we did try to use slope-intercept form of a line, remember m is the slope and b is the y-intercept. Well, we already recognize the y-intercept is -3 and the slope of a horizontal line is equal to 0. So we would have y equals 0 times x minus 3, which would give us the same equation of y equals -3. But again, if you recognize that it's a horizontal line and therefore we'll have an equation containing just one variable, we can just look at the coordinates of several points on the line and that'll give us the equation of the line. Now if we take a look at a vertical line like this line here, again if we recognize that the equation of this line will only contain one variable, we can determine the equation by analyzing the coordinates of several points on the line. So for example here, the x-intercept is 2, so this point has coordinates 2, 0. This point here would have coordinates 2, 2. This point here would have coordinates 2, 4. And down here we'd have the point with coordinates 2, -2. And here's the point 2, -4. And again, by analyzing the coordinates of the points, now we'll recognize that the x-coordinate is equal to 2. Every point on this line will have an x-coordinate equal to 2, which tells us the equation of this vertical line is x equals positive 2. So if you're ever confused as to whether a vertical line or horizontal line has the equation x equals a constant or y equals a constant, just look at points on the line and it will tell you the equation of the horizontal or vertical line.